Don't you think the sun is bright? I wonder where it goes at night. Does it sleep or does it hide? Or is the moon its other side? Does it hide behind the hills late at night and outside chills? Do you think it needs a rest from all that farming? It does it best. Could it even have a home? Maybe in London or even in Rome. Or it just float around, moving slowly from town to town. Yes, I think it must do that. After all, the earth is not flat. So the sun goes round and round, spreading sunshine on the ground. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.